Hey there, Tennessee Titans fans. Boy, oh boy, we took a heavy loss against the Jets. So what did Titans do? Bring back a certain player who was cut back in August in order to improve that pass rushing defense. And that is John Simon. That's right, John Simon is back onto the Titans practice squad. And boy, oh boy, he's ready to look. He's really hungry, folks. Since he knew the Patriots system, he knows Vrabel's system. But is he going to be ready with Bowen? Well, I guess we'll have to see, because he spent the preseason with the Titans. And we know, as well as we all know, that, yeah, John Simon looks dead serious. And they're going to need him, considering the fact that they face Jacksonville Jaguars next week in Jacksonville. Sheriff Finch was signed last week, and they didn't have Bud Dupree, so bringing in John Simon was a smart move. Also onto the practice squad is defensive lineman Caraun Reid. So Caraun Reid also got signed onto the Titans practice squad, already a familiar face in the AFC South, considering the fact that he worked with the Colts and the Jaguars as well. He worked with several teams. He was drafted in the 5th round by Detroit Lions, and that was back in 2013. So yeah, Caraun Reid, welcome to Tennessee, and John Simon, welcome back. Anyway, see you when I bring even more breaking news.